So we've been working for 200 years to establish a very well-documented theory of how the climate system operates. And there's still some things we don't know. There's a lot of things we know very well. And then next to it, there's this parallel reality that doesn't actually correspond to real science, but it's out there. So if you ask yourself, how much warming have we had since the last ice age? It's about 5 degrees Celsius, about 10 degrees Fahrenheit. And so if you think you just cool the climate by 10 degrees Fahrenheit, you get an ice age. And we're sort of on the road to warming the climate by a comparable amount. And so if that happens, we will truly remake the surface of the Earth. I mean, human society as we know it, with billions of people on the planet, mega cities with millions of people, industrial agriculture, that's only, you know, we've only had that world for 100, 200 years. And so the kind of changes we're predicting for the next 100 years are going to be completely outside the realm of what human society as we know it now has ever experienced.